Gain weight quickly and safely. Foods to gain weight quickly. Usually gaining weight to people who consistently weigh too little, which can cause a range of health problems. Bodybuilders and other athletes may also hope to gain weight by building muscle. A person who is underweight is likely to experience health issues, including infertility, developmental delays, a weakened immune system, osteoporosis, an increased risk of complication during surgery, malnutrition. While gaining weight can be a struggle, the following foods may help. They can also increase muscle and boost overall health. Milk. Milk offers a mix of fat, carbohydrates, and proteins. It is also an excellent source of vitamins and minerals, including calcium. The protein content of milk makes it a good choice for people trying to build muscle. For anyone looking to gain weight, milk can be added to the diet throughout the day. Protein shakes. Protein shakes can help a person to gain weight easily and efficiently. A shake is most effective at helping to build muscle if drunk shortly after a workout. After a resistance training workout, drinking skim milk helps to build muscle more effectively than a soy-based product. Rice. A cup of rice contains about 200 calories, and it is also a good source of carbohydrates, which contribute to weight gain. Many people find it easy to incorporate rice into meals containing proteins and vegetables. Red meat. The consumption of red meat has been shown to help with building muscle and gaining weight. Steak contains both leucine and creatine, nutrients that play a significant role in boosting muscle mass. Steak and other red meats contain both protein and fat, which promote weight gain. Lean red meat to the diets of women aged 60 to 90 helps them to gain weight and increase strength while undergoing resistance training. Whole grain breads. Breads contain complex carbohydrates, which can promote weight gain. Some also contain seeds, which provide added benefits. Whole grains are packed with nutrients including protein, fiber, B vitamins, antioxidants, and trace minerals, iron, zinc, copper, and magnesium. Mostly helpful in gaining weight. Salmon. 6 ounces of salmon will contain about 240 calories, and salmon is also rich in healthy fats, making it a good choice for those looking to gain weight. It also contains HDL cholesterol, many nutrients, including omega-3 and protein, which improvise your muscle strength and gaining weight. Nuts. Consuming nuts regularly can help a person to gain weight safely. Nuts are a great snack and can be added to many meals, including salads. Dry roasted nuts have the most health benefits. Nut butters made without added sugar or hydrogenated oils can also help building muscle and gaining weight. Dried fruits. Dried fruits are rich in nutrients and calories, with 1/4 cup of dried cranberries containing around 130 calories. Many people prefer dried pineapple, cherries, or apples. Dried fruit is widely available online, or a person can dry fresh fruit at home. Dark chocolate. Dark chocolate is a high-fat, high-calorie food. It also contains antioxidants. A person looking to gain weight should select chocolate that has a cacao content of at least 70%. Avocados. Just one large avocado provides around 322 calories, 29 grams of fat and 17 grams of fiber. Avocados are loaded with healthy fats. Unlike other whole fruits, avocados are fairly calorie dense, and therefore a great food to help you gain weight. Whole grain cereals. Many cereals are fortified with vitamins and minerals. However, some contain a lot of sugar and few complex carbohydrates. These should be avoided. Instead, select cereals that contain whole grains and nuts. These contain healthy levels of carbohydrates and calories, as well as nutrients such as fiber and antioxidants. Cereal bars. Cereal bars can offer the vitamin and mineral content of cereal in a more convenient form. A person should look for bars that contain whole grains, nuts, and fruits. Avoid those that contain excessive amounts of sugar. Starches. Starches help to boost muscle growth and weight gain. They add bulk to meals and boost the number of calories consumed. Some of the foods listed are rich in starches. Potatoes. Corn. Quinoa. Buckwheat. Beans. Squash. Oats. Legumes. Sweet potatoes. Pasta. Winter root vegetables. Beyond adding calories, starches provide energy in the form of glucose. Glucose is stored in the body as glycogen, can improve your muscle strength. Protein supplements. Athletes looking to gain weight often use protein supplements to boost muscle mass, in combination with resistance training. Protein supplements are available for purchase online. They may be an inexpensive way to consume more calories and gain weight, performance and energy during exercise. These protein supplements have negative effects on your body and health. Some people have problems digesting whey protein and experience symptoms such as bloating, gas, stomach cramps and diarrhea. But most of these side effects are related to lactose intolerance.